So the Colts with it running, and they get it pocket picked there. Kirby with the steal. Walren tees up a three. This one, bottom. Walren's first three of the year, and the Tigerettes are quickly up 5-0. A little later on, 7-0. Great start here for the Tigerettes. The ball is tipped again and stolen again. This is Kirby coming up with it, but actually Shockley made the steal.
Yep.
Shockley gets it, feeds down low. Good green pass. Shot, bottom.